Swear to God when I come home.
My dear Kristin Marie Saunders, the day we met on June 8th, 2019 in the District 2 roll call room, it was love at first sight, for one of us. Let's just say I didn't realize how tremendously important you'd become in my journey through this life, but you walked into my heart like you'd always belong there. You tore down my walls and lit my soul on fire. It might have taken another year and a half for me, so let's just blame my stubbornness. God, I can't believe you're choosing to deal with all of this. Chris, you are the one who made me understand what being loved felt like. It takes a special person to heal a heart they didn't break and to be patient while another person is out there finding themselves again. But you were up for the challenge and taught me how to trust and fearlessly love with my entire heart. I will always believe it is your unconditional love that saved me. Chris, you came along at the perfect time in my life, and somehow I think I knew I was always waiting for you. I love the strength you emit as a person, and I love that you never falter from the amazing woman that you are. Each new day is like falling in love with you all over again, and a little deeper each time. Even in our most difficult trials so far, that love has never wavered. And I know our love for each other will continue to move across time and space. The friendship we built together is the most precious part of our relationship to me. Chris, I love the way you make me feel wanted and appreciated every day. I love the way you inspire me and support me. I love the way you shelter me and always defend me. And I especially love how you appreciated the person I was before you and the way you support the person that I've become with you. Chris, you are my steady heart. And with all of that, from this day forward, I promise to protect you and support you in good times and bad, to be your person, your teammate, and your partner in crime. I promise to always believe in you, respect you, and trust you implicitly, to mourn your losses and celebrate your successes as though they were my own. I promise to be your peace, your comfort, and your home. I promise to choose you, Kristin Marie, always, for the rest of my days. So when someone asks me years down the road, after all this time, my response will be simple, always.
I swear to God every day, you won't take you away. Cause without you, babe, I lose my way. Oh, I'm in love.
Taylor Ashley, to be honest, I didn't complete my vows until a couple of days ago. I continued to throw out every draft I made since it didn't sound perfect to me. I realized this doesn't need to be perfect because nothing in life is perfect and nothing in life comes easy. What matters is the effort you put in. I am far from perfect and I know I'm not easy. However, I stand in front of you today promising to always put effort into this marriage no matter how hard times may be. When we met in June of 2019, it definitely wasn't love at first sight, more like terrified at first sight. After spending more time with one another, I knew you were going to be someone special in my life. I'm grateful for the friendship we developed after the training program. I also thank you for being the reason why I have a job today. You always tell me I'm the best cop you've ever trained, which is true, but it's only because I had the best trainer. Although you are going to be my wife today, you will always be my mentor, the person I look up to, and my forever partner in crime. I promise to always encourage you to follow your dreams. Your dreams are and forever will be my dreams. I promise to always protect you and stand behind you no matter what. I will always be your number one fan, obnoxiously cheering you on from the sidelines. I vow my all to you, and I vow to always love you.